murder son.
I'm Kourtney with Off Leash Canine. This is Ginger. She's here for our famous 2-week board and train program. Her owners brought her to me because she just likes to bark at anything and everything. That was kind of the straw that broke the camel's back with them. She just barks at people walking by, guests coming over, and she just cannot control that energy and excitement when they do come over. So they want to be able to have family and friends come to their house and be able to get Ginger under control and let her know it's okay. So that's something we're gonna work on around the house, her house manners. Also, she is very notorious for bolting out the front door. She does it so often that her owners kind of gave up on it and they just sit there and wait for her to come back because it turned into a game of chase for her. So we're really gonna focus on those door manners and her recall. So that way her owners can open the front door with ease and not worry that she's gonna slip out and run away. What you're about to see is Ginger before training.